Ever wondered how the internet came to be? We all think that the interwebs existed because of war and naughty videos. And when I say we, I mean me. Let's dive into the real story behind the web that connects us all. In the 60s, the fear of nuclear war led the US Department of Defense to create ARPANET, the first network. The challenge was to make this network accessible to everyone. How did this defense project turn into a tool for cat videos, social networking, and global communication? The transformation began in the 70s and 80s with global collaboration. Scientists from Europe to Asia contributed to the core technology and set up their own networks with cool acronyms such as MPL and CYCLADES. Look it up. By the 90s, the World Wide Web was born. I look back to this period nostalgically as the modem connected with aliens. Tim Berners-Lee invented the World Wide Web. He invented HTML to structure data on a page, make links to other pages, and a web browser to view it on a personal computer. What's your earliest memory of using the internet? Share in the comments. In the Anul, of course, we had a cool mobile internet bill. Now wirelessly flipping through your phone to read about the news, go to link pages, and learn about the wonders of the world. Social networks popped up, which are now long forgotten. MySpace and such. In the 90s, we fell in love with mostly cat videos and people talking awkwardly in the camera. We got faster internet on our mobiles and a new beautiful world opened up. The problem was that not everyone was able to access the internet. Now, as we cruise through the not-so-roaring 20s, the internet is undergoing yet another revolution. This time from the outer reaches of space. Enter StarLink, a brainchild of Elon Musk aimed at bringing high-speed internet to the most remote corners of the globe. Imagine a world where even in the most remote village, a child can access the vast expanse of human knowledge, or a farmer can learn about agricultural techniques, all thanks to the constellation of satellites orbiting above us. While it's true that accessing StarLink requires a device, its potential to democratize information is unprecedented. It's not just about streaming cat videos or binging on tutorials anymore. It's about leveling the playing field for half the people in developing countries, who still live in digital darkness. StarLink, with its promise of affordable and accessible internet, could be the key to unlocking a new era of global connectivity. In a world where knowledge is power, StarLink might just be the most powerful tool of all. StarLink recently launched Direct to Cell. 6 of the 21 StarLink satellites launched are capable of connecting directly to cell phones, SpaceX said. Faster internet will fast-track the Internet of Things, IoT. Smart cars, smart toothbrushes, everything can be connected to make your life better, theoretically. All these collaborations over the years were crucial in developing the standards and infrastructure that form the internet backbone. So to make a long story long, from a tool designed for global unity, the internet's journey is a testament to human ingenuity and collaboration. It's more than just technology, it's a bridge connecting us to information and each other. War and naughty videos just accelerated innovation. Today, the internet has the potential to reach everyone in the world, supporting access to education, communication, online work collaboration, community building, healthcare, banking, and getting around traffic jams. Will the future link our brains together? Okay, see you next time.